We constantly encounter red eyes in clinical practice. Epidemic keratoconjunctivitis, or EKC, is highly contagious, so it's important to identify this condition. Unfortunately, there are no FDA-approved therapeutics to treat this condition. But there are a few options that have gained some traction with a number of clinicians as non-FDA-approved treatments for EKC. Ganciclovir gel, commercially available as Zergan, is a topical antiviral FDA-approved for acute herpetic keratitis. It's been shown in the literature to decrease the course of EKC when compared to a placebo treatment. There's also another option. Because of how contagious it is, many clinicians are using 5% betadine to treat these highly contagious cases of EKC. This is an in-office treatment that requires a topical anesthetic, 5% betadine, and some type of saline wash. 3 drops of anesthetic are placed in the affected eye. Then, 5 drops of 5% betadine are placed in the affected eye. The patient is asked to then close their eyes and look up, look down, look left, and look right. This is done for about 60 seconds while betadine is spread over the lids and lashes using a gloved finger, like seen here. Now, following the betadine wash, the eye is then rinsed with sterile eye wash until betadine has been visibly removed from the eye. This is usually about 15 to 20 seconds. The viral load at this point has largely been killed, but because of the inflammation, these patients are usually prescribed some type of topical corticosteroid to use about 4 times per day in the affected eye following the in-office treatment. Patients are usually seen in 2 to 3 days for their initial follow-up visit to determine the treatment success. Realize that there is no current FDA approval treatment for EKC, but ganciclovir gel can be used in a non-FDA approved manner. Additionally, betadine wash has also a place in the contemporary eye care practice. And make sure to appropriately follow up with these patients to ensure clinical resolution. Keeping these things in mind will help us appropriately treat this highly contagious condition. We hope that this has been clinically insightful.